Yes, this video we are going to talk about how to reuse or share this custom action. For example, here we created the accept term dialogs. I want to reuse this custom action into different project, or I want to share to the third party. How to do that? We'll see in this video. Before that, if you go to Composer, you see the last option, Package Manager. If you click it, Composer supporting two type of package manager. For example, C#, it will support Nuget. If you are JavaScript developer, it will support npm package. So my focus is completely Nuget package. So how to create it, how to publish it, we'll talk about. First thing is we have to create the Nuget package for our custom action. So here we created is integrated into the same project. So instead of that, we are going to create the package, npm package, sorry, Nuget package. So first thing is go to Visual Studio, go to the project, your custom action project. Here in my project called accept terms. So select, go to the properties. Here I have already opened. And next select the package general. Here you have to select the option, generate a Nuget package on build, or you can use the command to generate package also. I just default go with Visual Studio option. So you have to select this option. The next thing is go down. There is a option called tag. Yeah, here you see there is an option called tag. So here you have to add the tag msbot-component. It should be must. So once you declare this option, why this option is must? Once you declare this option, you create the Nuget package. You want to publish into the Nuget server. So once you publish in the Nuget server, Composer automatically find this, your Nuget package. So it's automatically available in the package manager. Okay, that's the reason we have to give this option. This tag option we have to give. So I added msbot-component. Component. If you want to add more tag, you can add it. Some of the tag is available. For example, our custom action msbot-action. You are using any trigger or middleware related custom action. You can put like this msbot-middleware something. Like this. Okay, I just save it. Another important thing, if you go to Solution Explorer, the schema is not default included in the project file. So we have to manually add this file in the project file. For that, open this project in a Notepad or Notepad++, any text editor. So here I have already opened it. So here you noticed package tag as added. The next thing is, here you see item group, I added this schema, accept term schema. Okay. To build solution. So you notice here there is no Nuget package at the moment. So build has started. You want to create, your own using command prompt, you have to use command like .net pack, you have to use it, that command, so the package it will generated. Build a solution. So here you see the package is available. Okay, next thing is we are going to test this project in our local machine. For that we have to use the Nuget command to install this package. So here I am going command prompt, Nuget, add, accept, I think, yeah, accept Nuget package, and source, maybe it should be published in a C temp folder. Successfully added package in this one. Next, we are going to test this package in our local PC only. Okay, so I go to the Composer. I'm creating the new project. I have created a new project called a test package. Next, go to the package manager. Go to this edit feeds. Click this one and you can add the new feed. For example, we are going to test locally. So here I called as test package, the name of this one, and what type of package it is a NuGet package. URL where it is located, C drive temp folder, temp keywords. Here this option we given in the while creating the project, we give the option msbot-component like this. So if you want, you can add it as is local. It's okay, fine. So done. Next, if you click this one, you get here you can see the option test package. So once you selected, the available package is listed here. We have created this accept terms. Actually, package description it's not available. I didn't given. It's just for testing. While publishing, you have to give this information. What are the information really required? You have to update it. Description and copyright information, URL of the project, icon. You want to change the icon of the project, NuGet package. Everything you have to update it here. Okay. So I selected this one. Now install this package. Installing package. Yeah. Yeah, once package get installed, here you can see the option package is installed. Okay, next thing is go to project greeting where you want to add this component, the package. You can select that particular dialog or action, wherever it is, and go to this one. Here you see custom action, accept and dialog is available now. So here we can enter the information like package manager sample action name. Okay, result is a dot result. So we'll display the result also. Make sure everything is working. Is a dot result. Restart the bot. Open web chat. Restart the conversation. Yeah. So I just uncheck. Uncheck. Okay. See, our package is shipped and it's working fine. Yes.